7 WordPress essentials that you need to check out right now. So we're going to go through them and you decide what you think about them and let me know in the comments. So let's get started. All right, let's get started. And the first one that we're going to check out is a theme builder. It's called the Brizzy. Now, if you are in the WordPress world already, you know that Brizzy is one of the top dogs for website builders. You don't need to know coding. You don't need to know website building skills. It's super easy, especially if you use the templates. It's just super easy to get started with any WordPress site. So this is a no code builder. If you want to check it out, link will be provided in the description. I do recommend that you, when you jump over here, go into templates. You can view the templates, the block list, the pop-ups, and actually check out the websites so you decide if it's the right fit for you. So for example, if there's something that you like already, like this sushi template, we can go ahead and preview the design, and it's actually really fast to load. You can see right there. So if you have a good hosting service with optimized website, it's gonna load super fast because basically Brizzy is meant to be fast, right? So there's a lot of templates, go through them, decide if you like it. And if you wanna go for a website builder, I do recommend Brizzy. Second one on the list is WP Data Tables. Now, I made a video about this a few years back and it's improved a whole lot since then. Basically, it's like Excel and Google Sheet, but on steroids. So it's way better, it's nicer, and basically a whole ton of features more than those other ones, okay? So I do recommend that you check it out. Now, once you check out WP Data Tables, I do recommend that you jump over to Showcase, and there's gonna be several examples of how you can use WP Data Tables. You can create pricing charts, you can create comparisons, you can create tables, data tables, whatever you like, even graphics with this. So let's show the statistics one. Let's go check it out. So scroll down here, and here's one of them. You can actually use this on WordPress for your business. So basically, if you need to store some data that you need to have, you can use this, which is really fancy and nice. Or if you want to embed this on a site, you can actually do so like you're looking at it right now. So you can view the tables here, 2, here's 3, or, and just look at these comparisons. There's filters, there's columns, there's export settings. You can view graphics like this. There's really nice and fancy ones. So it's really nice to use. So check WP Data Tables out. Third one on the list is Amelia. Amelia is a booking plugin. Now, again, I've made a video about this one also because I do think it's great. Now, if you're looking to do scheduling, bookings, meetings, etc., Amelia is a great option. Why? Because uses on WordPress, you're hosting it, you don't have to make some additional payments from what you pay with Amelia. So it's pretty good to use. Now, Amelia, like I said, we're gonna check out the demos. So let's go into demos. Link will be provided in the description. So there's some demos here that you can check out. Let's check out this barbershop one. Let's go into the front end demo first. And we're gonna view that we can actually schedule an appointment with this barbershop. Let me show you how good it is. Cool. Book appointment, scroll down here, the services. So first of all, what I wanna do is get a haircut, even though I don't have hair. Employees, so who do I want to cut my hair? So in this case, I want Fernando Torres to do it. Go continue. We're gonna select an available date. So I'm gonna say the 28th, okay? And the time slot, I'm available around, well, 5 a.m. Basically, this is because it's another time zone, okay? And then I'll add my details, continue, and go through the payment. So it's pretty cool because, for example, this barbershop, they do some scheduling and they already charge beforehand. So they have a client that they already paid already. So it's a pretty great option to use. So do check out Amelia, check out the demos, and we're gonna check out the backend really quick. So on the backend, you're gonna see that there's a lot of settings available because it's gonna depend on your use case. You're gonna have a lot of settings. So let's go to Amelia. On the back end, you can go check this out on the link provided in the description. You can check out the calendars, the appointments, the events, the employees. You can do some setups here. You can see how it works if you want to. This is the calendar you're going to look at the back end. So it's really nice to use. So I do recommend Amelia. Fourth one on the list is Layer Slider. Now this one lets you build sliders that you can use on a WordPress site. Now you can use this slider on different sections of your WordPress site and make it look really nice. Now again, I do recommend that you jump into templates, check out the sliders. You can also build some pop-ups with this. Now on Layer Sliders, there's several of these available that you can go ahead and check out. Click on them so you jump on the demos. So here's one of them. Here we go. And check this slider out. Even the balloons move. Here's the next one. Next one. So you basically, you can build the whole landing page with this. Here's another one. Check this out. Nice, right? So different type of sliders that you can use right here on Layer Slider, okay? Now, I do recommend that you go through these, check them out, and see if Layer Slider is the right fit for you. Fifth one on the list is Slider Revolution, one of my favorites. Now, I've made a video about this one in the past. Do check it out in the link in the description. And I've been using this one since 2018, so it's gonna make your site pop, all right? And people are gonna look at it and say, wow, how do they do that? Now, I do recommend, again, jumping into templates. If you wanna check out the whole video, link will be provided in the description. Now, these templates are, wow, amazing, all right? Now, if I jump into the templates, go down here. Here we go, here's the templates. Now, let's check out some of these. Let's open this to the right. Beast mode and some other random ones. So that one, all right, 404 page. So let's go into this one first. Look at that beauty, all right? Now, if I scroll, now I'm using my mouse, I'm scrolling. Check that out. And then you continue to the side. But this was the slider part. If I go up, this is how it's going to look. Tell me that's not amazing, all right? Now, the next demo, it's this one. Okay, so this is the beast mode. Check that out. Looks pretty nice, right? And if I move my mouse, it's actually moving also. So this looks really nice. Now let's check out this 404 demo. Here we go. Check that out. It's a 404 page that was created with Revolution Slider. Now I'm going to check one out, one more out. So this one, modern hairstyle. Here we go. Check this out. Now I'm moving the mouse. You can see click the image. So if I click on it, it does something. If I click on this one, it's going to scroll that one. If I go to the next slide, see how it looks. I mean, that looks really, really good. And that is Slider Revolution. Sixth plugin is WP Maps Pro. Now, if you need a WordPress site that needs maps, now if it's a listing site, a local shop, or a real estate WordPress site, etc., and needs to have a map, this one is the way to go. Now, it has over 14,352 sales with a rating of 4.6 stars from 516 rates. So, I mean, that's a lot of reviews. Now let's go check out. You can go into live preview once you jump into this link and you're gonna check this out. We're gonna go into live menus, and like I said, if you have a real estate listing, you're gonna see this, right? And here we go. Here's the map example for this particular one. Now you're going to see that it has different features aside from a simple WordPress plugin for maps. So for example, if I click on this section, it'll give me some information about this one. There's a villa, a contemporary masterpiece, six bedrooms, four bathrooms, 4,900 square feet. If I click on this one, it's another one, a marina. Here's another one, a lot point Loma. Click over here. If I wanna not view these, I don't wanna view villas, I don't wanna view these. I just wanna see what apartments are available right now. So one apartment is available and I'm able to view it right here, okay? Now, what about another type of demo? Let's just say a store, for example, store branches listing. So like I said, if you have a local business, and accept the terms. These are my local businesses all over the United States. And if I click on this one, I have some information of the direction, phone number, website, the email for that particular one. If I only want to view clothes, flowers, I want to get rid of grocery, hardware, and shoes, I'll just view the listings for the rest. Check that out. Check out this one. Here we go. Some other ones here. I'm going to get rid of that one. And we're able to view the whole map. So it's pretty cool, right? So if you need a maps plugin, this is the one again. Seventh plugin on the list is Essential Grid. So if you want to build really nice looking grids with your images, this one is the way to go. Now, again, jump into the templates. Let's click on this one and we're going to check out these. So there's templates for blog, multi-purpose, portfolio, just if you want to check out demos. So let's check this one out to get started. Here we go. Now check this grid out. If I hover over this, it looks nice. Now, this particular grid, for example, even has a filter to it. So it's not just a simple grid. So if I don't want to look at hats and I don't want to look at jackets, I can filter these out. Well, actually, I'm selecting these. So hats and jackets, I'll get rid of jackets, for example, and I'm only looking at hats. So right now there's only two hats. But if you have a bunch of images, you can use this right away. So for example, t-shirts, there's one, there's dresses, two of them, and you're looking at the grid just like that. So again, let's jump into another template. Let's check out this shoes template. So let's grab this one. Here we go. And again, we have the filters on the top, which is you don't normally see that on a grids builder, but you do have it with this one. So you can view details from this one. You can hover over them. Check this out. The image changes to another view for this one. And you can go ahead and buy more, load more. Here we go. Now I loaded another section of this grid. You can build several type of grids with this plugin that are going to look really great. So I do recommend that you jump over to the templates and check these out for yourself and see if Essential Grids is the right fit for you. Check that out. That even looks nice. You don't have to use it even as a grid, just so it looks nice on your site. Well, those are the 7 essential WordPress plugins that you need to check out right now. And if I missed one of your favorite ones, let me know in the comments here in the bottom. Well, that's a wrap.